was hanging around town, just spending my time out of a job, not earning a dime. A feller steps up and he says, "I suppose you're a wrong fighter from the looks of your clothes. It figures me right, I'm a good one, I claim to happen to have any bad ones to tame." He says, "I've got one about one to buck, that's throwing good riders who's had lots of luck." I gets all hit up and ask what he pays to ride this old nag for a couple of days. He offers me 10 and he says, "I'm your man, wrong never lived that I couldn't fan." He says, "Get yourself, I'll give you a chance." In his buckboard we hops, he drives to the ranch. He stays until morning and right after Chuck steps out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral, standing alone, is an old caballo strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined, he's got pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that touch at the tip. Big 44 brand is on his left hip. You never know that long lower jaw, I can tell with one eye he's a regular outlaw. Gets the blinds on him, it sure is a fright. Next comes the saddle and his screws are down tight. Then I steps on him and raises the blind. Get out the way, boys, gonna unwind. He sure is a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. Only lacks wings for to be on the fly. He turns his old belly right up to the sun. He sure is a selfish son of a gun. He's about the worst bucker I've seen on the range. I turn on a nickel and give you some change. He hits on all fours and goes up on high. He leaves me a spinning up there in the sky. Turns over twice, I comes back to earth. Starts in a cussing the day of his birth. No, there are ponies that I cannot ride. Some of them left, boys, that haven't all died. I'll bet all my money, man ain't alive. You can stay with old Strawberry when he makes his high dive. Thank you.